India. And I want to tell you about football actually. At the moment, football is booming in India. I've been here for 4 years developing sports and other sports, and they are passionate about football here. Passionate. Just got through the World Cup, and there's banners and images of Neymar and Messi and Ronaldo all over the villages in Kerala. In fact, Neymar actually tweeted how the festival in Kerala and India have the passion to show for football. Anyway, the reason for this little video is to tell you about my name is Dex Smith. I've been involved in tours for many, many years. Barcelona, Rome, London, Manchester, all the famous places, of course. However, I'll say to you, why don't you look coming to India? Bringing your football teams to India, in Kerala here, it's absolutely gorgeous. They're passionate about football. They've got academies here, college teams here, school teams here, professional teams here, right in the heart of Kerala. Incredible India, and as they call it, God's own country. What we do, we bring the teams in for 10 nights. We'll spend 7 nights involved in tournaments and games in Kochi, staying in a 5-star hotel, the Meridian. I'll put a local link up there so you can look at that. And then we bring you down here to beautiful Varkala Beach, where you'll have 3 nights, your final 3 nights, of surfing, kayaking, beach sports, beach football. There's so much to do, and you can take these any time during the year through till the end of the year. But anyway, so I'm getting off track a little bit, but I just want to emphasize the importance of the passion in India at the moment, and they'd love to see foreign squads from all over the world coming here to play against their academies, their school teams, their college teams, and their professional teams. So if you're interested in coming to India, log on to www.essrindia.com or email essr@mail.com or call me at 91 at the code for India, 755-897-4133, or come and join this beautiful country and get involved in the passion. I'm sure they will look after you, I will look after you, and hopefully you'll see you here. I'm going to pick up the camera and I'm just going to give you an idea of where we are in India. I've come down here on my bike, which I do most days for a swim, and as I say, 7 nights in Kochi, you'll also get 3 nights in this little spot here. So bear with me while I pick up the camera and give you a look up there, pan around where we are, okay? Yours is the beautiful game. Hold it right there. Beautiful, isn't it? Beautiful. Beaches that go on and on and on and on. Swimming, kayaking, beach sports, of course the North Cliff with restaurants and cafes and coffee shops, and just incredible place. So, come and join us here in beautiful Kerala, beautiful Varkala Beach. And hopefully we'll see you out. Okay, yours in the beautiful game.